Welcome back, guys. Dingo here, and we are going to continue with our Let's Play series of Planet Zoo franchise mode. And we got some warthogs still. I did go ahead and research some enrichments, food and toy enrichments, and I got those in there. Also got a education board up. Think anybody's using that. Let me put it over here. I know people donate when they get some education. Trying to get a little education up. Education very low. And not sure exactly why. We have tons of education. But right now we're going to be starting another enclosure. Looks like we have guest counts are going down, so we have to get a draw in here. So let's jump right into looking at some animals here to see what we're going to get in here. Maybe we should get a exhibit. Maybe we get us some creepy crawlies in here. Oh, maybe some snakes. Bugs. Scorpions. Snails. Frogs. Well, some frogs. Golden poison frog. Goliath frog. Spiders, snakes. There's some beetles. And some anacondas. Probably get something that breathes awful fast. Let's get these little orange guys here. We'll get him. And we will get her. And let's get a exhibit down here, guys. Where do you want to put them? Here? I want to put them right in front of that tree, but I'm going to be able to walk around the whole exhibit. I guess we could plop it right now next to this tree. And for now we can. Let's move this giant tree. How about that? Let's move it. What the hell we got going on over here? We got them all over the place. Undo. I don't want the tree. There we go. We'll get him out there for now. Let's move this guy. I see. They don't use these donation bins over here, so we'll just take these, get them over here. And we also are gonna need education. Set this to the poison frog. We will get a speaker. Where are we gonna put this guy? Whoa. Put it on top. There. See what the range is. Bring it down a little bit. Okay. Jesus, we're gonna get sick at this episode. Humidity. How do we adjust that humidity? Looks like they're happy to be together. Is that humidity going up? We'll get some research going on here for these guys. Probably ought to start researching some of those diseases as well. Not so sure about humidity. Oh, right here. Well, I'll be. At 50. So I guess they just give us some time. Damn, where is our... Where is our... There we go. Getting some people in the zoo now. Damn, I ain't making no money. Purchases. 9,000. If it charged me every time I clicked on one of those guys. Sure if that humidity is going to go up or not. where we need to be. There we go. Now we got some happy frogs. We make some money. I don't know what the hell all our money went, but so we're doing pretty good here. I think our next animal, like to come off of the path this way, or should we keep everything closer to the keeper huts? And maybe come off of here with one here, keep everything kind of central, at least for now. We could always put one. We could always put one right here as well. A small one. Even sneaking it over here wouldn't hurt. Yeah, we ought to try that. We'll get these trees out of the way, and maybe we'll put something small in here. See what we can get. 225 conservation credits. Let's go any species. Aardvarks. Buffalo. We don't want a big animal here. No elephants. Some turtles. Camel. A lot of tigers. A lot of tigers. Maybe that's a sign that we need to get some tigers. Of course, none of them are cash. We definitely don't have the credits for them. There's some wildebeest. I have a nice wildebeest there. 34 conservation credits. We're going to nab him up. We've just seen these, didn't we? These guys are cute. Shame we don't have no conservation credits. I'd like to see those. Oh, not bongo. Bonobo. I got two of them. exactly sure. What we're gonna find. So we can check ostriches. Oh, maybe some gharial. Timberwolves, we'll check it out. I'll get some ostrich pretty cheap. That's a white ostrich. Lots of ostrich. Lots of ostrich. And timber wolves. Male. Female. I think we'll get ostrich. Take that out. We'll filter that. Get us a nice breeding pair for ostrich. Let's try to use cash. Let's do by appeal. Now for 30, we can get this one. I think that's a good deal. And here's another one from 30. Now make sure from the same zoo. Female. Not too bad there. I guess we could adapt her. Quarantine, and we'll also move him into quarantine. Guess we better hit pause for a minute. To get some heaters in here for these warthogs. Did not think of that. So their temperature range, let's see here, terrain. Let's check out temperature. Warthog. What's their temp? So 8 to 40. So let's get some heaters in here. Sure, if I had another one or not, we can just duplicate this one over to here. So, Sheriff, check out our heat. This guy's getting happier. I need another one over in this corner. Let's get one more. Just right over here is fine. I even put it on the fence is fine. So now these guys should be happy again. Now let's get into some ostrich. I need to shoot a jacket on. Let's say hi. Okay, quarantine passed on those guys. Research is done. Oh, let's just start researching some of those. Now let's take a look at, oh, more. Stop having to queue. What facility is this? Workshop? Looks like I can add another one. I don't want to move it. Damn it. I'm gonna duplicate it. Spending the money like crazy. I'll get you a path there, buddy. Hang on. Hang on a minute. it's connected. Alright. So let's get some ostrich laid out here. First, let's check Zoopedia. Check Zoopedia on these guys. We'll get there. Zoopedia. Animal trading, Zoopedia. Okay. And we're looking at the common ostrich habitat. So 675 meters, looks like nothing climbing, no water, 8 to 40. So about the same temp, 125 meters, grade 2 fencing. All right, I think we can handle that. Now, grade 2 fencing. Chain link. Actually, let's go null. These people. Loving on these guys. Now. I think. Yeah, we can curve this one. No. Come on now, come on. Trying to get this curve right. Just not sure about. Go back to straight here. not sure how to curve this the other direction. And I better hit pause so we ain't screwing things up. Let's undo all this. Means we ain't got no idea how to do that. Let's start here. And let's bring this down. I think it was 1.25. Plant this fence right about here. And then we'll connect them. Okay. How's that look? Staff path right here. Yeah, we're done right there. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. What's the issue here? What is the issue here? Okay. And path and staff path. There we go. And let's get some animals in here. Move these guys. $13,000. We'll get them in here. See what's going on with them. Just want to say, y'all, if y'all are enjoying this series, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you send some comments down below as well. We still have to name the zoo, name our staff, get those things done. I'll be setting up a Patreon account soon too, and I'll have links on my page for that if y'all are so inclined to support this channel. Right now we're going to get in some ostriches. Not so sure the problem with all those expenses. I don't know if I bought all of these, three of these, they're 3,000 a pop, so I might have. All right, there they are. Beautiful little things, aren't they? See what they like. Oh, a little more short grass, a little less long grass. Okay, there we go. And some soil. There's that. Is that it? Well, they don't need anything, do they? They do not need anything. Sure why they're fighting. social space. Maybe we don't have enough space, guys. Need feeders, of course. And we can always make it bigger. So let's get these guys fed. Ostrich, let's see, we need water. Yeah, water over here for him. Little small food bowl here. Have a small food bowl over here. Oh shit, we better get some donation bins over here. We're gonna lose out. We are gonna lose out on some money. That is damn sure. What the hell are these guys protesting? What are you bitching about? Cause I didn't get that food out in time? Like to know what y'all are saying. Oh, come on now. Just put them in. Get out of here. Can we get rid of these guys? Yeah, whatever. We'll make it a little bigger for these guys. And a barrier. Let's pause it before they get all pissy. Not exactly sure how much more these guys need. Sure. Let's hit play again. Y'all happier now? You got a little more space? Damn, you need a lot of space, guys. These guys need to go. They need to go. I think we can take, well, let's edit barrier. It or we're gonna have some escaped ones here. Let's go out a little bit further here and then we'll do our angle. to that one. Don't wanna do that. No. I connect way up. There we go. Alright. So how about that, guys? How about that? Yes. Hard shelter, you don't have any. But yes, you don't need any. They're gone. Good. Good, good, good. Back to business. Take this guy. Man, that was rough. They were pissed off. They were pissed off. So now we need to get... Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, we need some bins. You dirty people. To getting this all set up. This is going to be for Ostrich. Make sure y'all are getting some training right out the bat. There, but I wonder if I can move it up here. Come on in, guys. I should make this concrete so they don't stop there. Let's try it. Just don't want those people. Stopping there. That's all. Come around the corner, you want to see these guys. I think we probably should loop this path around. Width here, go back to 10. Not so sure if we should bring this up here. Let's do that. Let's edit this barrier. And delete this one. And then we'll go here. Bring that up. Here, away from this. Delete that one. That just looks a little better, I think. Then we'll take these, duplicate these around. That can increase. Probably can just increase that one to cover more. For now. And of course, we're going to need education boards. This will be set to ostrich. And let's hit play, let's see what happens. Everybody's still bitching. Ticket prices are great. Well, damn. About $6 and $4. So it was $7. So you're still saying that. There are all kinds of animals in here now, guys. Educational board. Okay. We do have ostriches now, guys. Look at that. Look at these guys. I don't think they need anything else. Probably ought to look. This grasslands, we can look at getting some things in here from grasslands. Gotta add some things. Some elephant grass, I'm guessing. Maybe we give them a little water. Maybe give them a little water. I have to make the exhibit just a little bigger. Of course, it's going to start raining. get some heat in here where these guys flip out. And of course, we'll have those picketers back. Where's the damn heaters? Need some heaters. Cooler. There it is. Heater. Let's put this one right. See if we can tuck it into this rock. There we go. We got one over here. And we'll see what happens. First, we ought to see what temp these guys like. Beech tree, we gotta get rid of that. Need some more soil. Yeah, get rid of some of the snow. We'll see what happens. And we're taking up some of their terrain. We have to get some more. Alright. Temperature. Actually, I'm gonna get. Maintenance. Set. Oh, they need some bedding. Yeah, I'll do that for you guys. Medium bedding. Where y'all want to sleep? I don't want to get you all away from people to sleep. Let y'all sleep right over here. And let's pop on play. That's not what I'm looking for. I guess it'll work, but I just want some damn Zoopedia. There we go. I'm an ostrich. Eight to forty, I'm sorry. We got these heaters set for. Maybe I should take and move this guy. Let's move him. On this side of the rock. And then we'll take and duplicate this guy. Put him right here. here. Over here. In time. I'm gonna do it right away. I'm gonna try to make some money. Now make sure y'all are donating. Everybody donate. Everybody donate. Try to keep these off the path if we can. Make a little more neater, I guess. That one has to be. Everybody still wants that education. They want to eat, too. Y'all might not have to eat in a while, I tell you. We gotta make some money. There we go. Perfect. Throw that money in there. So, here is our ostrich. We probably can get barrier status. Can we get a vet over here or a mechanic? Let's get him over here every month. I got two of them. Overpriced. My gosh, they're finicky. They are finicky. Active disease. Mechanic. Let's get you working on habitats. They love beating this barrier up. Oh, look. Look, guys. We got little guys. We got little ones. He's sick, it looks like. Do we have dirty water? I got an idea here. Let's pause it. And let's go to terrain. Let's go to water. Remove water. Rough water. That's my fault, little guy. We need to to get some water filtration. Water filtration. Oh, little guys. Water. Water, 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 water. Where are we gonna put this at? I think we're fine for now. Why are they boxing up these little guys? Richmond. Mechanic every month. Vet needs to be coming every month. Terrain is good. Barrier status is still off. We call a mechanic over here for this. They love those little guys. Unbox all animals. Let's get another feeding trough for the warthogs. Beans, I got little guys. I gotta make more bedding. Hard shelter bigger. Some small bedding in here. I just got room for just two beds. Oh, no, 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 no. Maybe y'all can use that. Now let's see how things are. Hard shelter, 65. Damn! Hard shelter. Really all we gotta worry about. The mite. Gonna have to get another one of those, I think. Oh, if we just get rid of lots of pigs here, guys. Lots of pigs. Taking up all your habitat with. Let's adjust this habitat, guys. We're going to have to get you a bigger habitat. All these pigs got to be able to sleep. Unless we get a big one. An 8x8. Try that. Sneaking one of those in here. Let's do that. Let's, can I sell these? Demolish, delete. I don't know if I get money back. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like I get some back anyways. Let's get this one. Some bedding. four beds. Large bedding. How can mom and pop sleep together? Let's try that. Oh. Alright, hard shelter's back up again. Look at that, guys. Little pigs. Little pig, little pig. I guess we'll end this episode here. Well, these cute little guys. Getting pretty good donations coming in. Climbing up in our money again. Looks like we're making good profit. No loans. I do have a marketing campaign going on. So finances look pretty good. Staff wages, we'll have to watch closely. Running costs. Probably gonna have to add some places to eat next episode. And check on our ostriches before we go. Welfare's still low. We'll have to get the vets researching these guys so we can get their meal qualities up. Everything else seems to be good. And of course, enrichments as well for them. They're pulling in some donations as well. So things are looking good. I was a little worried there for a while, but it looks like things are pulling back, looking nice. Our zoo started. Once again, guys, if you're enjoying this series, go ahead and throw some likes down there, some comments. Also, make sure you subscribe. That's going to help the channel out a lot. And once again, I will have that Patreon link as well if you want to support this channel. I would be more than grateful for those supports. Anyways, thank you again, guys. See you next time.